Nah. Mission failed. Huh, 15 again. I can't seem to get any more. Just doing my hidden. That one might be quite good to use. Run back and try it again now with this lethal shadow strike. Because I might be able to use that to get to enemies that are quite far away and they're just on their own. Right, serious last chance now. And I'm not doing it anymore. As I can quickly go into upgrades. See, I won't have enough Miriam. Get another 2 health shots. Need to wait a bit now. Oh, there's loads up there. That's not the way I want to go. What? How was that not detonated then? I can't find anything to destroy up here. Come on, drop me. Oh, it's after me. Not a chance of my doing this. No way. Got someone to take out 10 now in 20 odd seconds. Try it once more. I know I said once more last time, but try it once more again. It's now annoyance, this is. God, I would kill the herd if I could gain. I'm stuck on here. If he didn't die from that, it was in his flipping head. Forgive me. In my old shop, there isn't any around here. Yeah, I need 12 more. No way am I doing this. Nope, failed again. Alright, where's the next mission? I'm not doing that one. No way. What's this one here? It's this way. I thought I'd be able to get away from that, be able to berserk one of them, but obviously not. Yeah, let's just go to the next mission here. Defeat the Watcher's bodyguard before confronting him. This Watcher cannot resist the lure of destruction. Nice. There he is. Whoa, can't even knock him. Sometimes you get an arrow in there.